हेलो फ्रेंड, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम अगेन ऑन माय चैनल द रिच पोस्ट, माय सेल्फ अजीत। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू से यू स्टे होम एंड स्टे सेफ। लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद माय लास्ट टॉपिक, एंग्लो 9 पीएचपी MySQL डेटाबेस कर्ड ऑपरेशन, एंड दिस इज द पार्ट 3। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शो यू हाउ वी कैन इजीली डिलीट द यूजर। And in my last two videos, I have shown you how we can add and show the users. Now I will add one more user. Let's add. My friends, please watch the video till the end, because I will also show you how I did the code for lead user, and also subscribe my channel. Now you have seen I added the username Ajay, email and phone number. Now I will delete this user, and you can see that in action column I have added delete button. Now I am going to delete that. And friends, don't worry about the code. I will share the code snippet links inside the video description. So I will also show you my code. So first I will going to delete the added user. Look, user has been deleted successfully. And friends, now I will show you the code. And you have also the code for adding and showing users. Here is my user template, and here is my user.component.html file. And don't worry about the code snippet. I will share the video. I will share in the inside the video description. Now I will show you how I have added the action and delete buttons. Here you have all the code. Now in your code you just have to add one more heading action, and here one more button name delete, and in it we just need to call the click event, and this is my function delete user, and inside it I have calling the id, user id. And here is my component.ts file, and here my read user function, this id, and I am sending the id to my php page with the help of form data. Here you can see var form data is equal to new form data, my form data dot append id, id this id, and return this dot http dot post. This is our php file, and this is the id, and here I am getting the response. And one thing more, after getting that response we have to reload the data, and for this I have initialized this function, this dot refresh, and here is the refresh function. In this I am again calling the updated data, and here I will show you my php file code. Yeah. And here is my delete function, post.id, that id is I am getting from Angular 9. Delete from user data is my table where id dollar post id, and here is the delete method. So friends, you can see that the lead function is very easy. And if you have any kind of query requirement, then you can comment on this video also. You can comment on my post. So friends, if you liked it, then please click on like button. Also subscribe my channel for latest Anglo 9 updates. So thank you for watching this video. Thank you again. Stay home and stay healthy.